I know a lot of teachers will do a free first lesson. I highly recommend against that because you're going to have students coming to your business and all the other businesses advertising free lessons for the first lesson, just looking for freebies. But if you have a free consultation, it can be online or in person where the student just gets to know you, you figure out the student's needs, if you are the right fit for that student. So the free consultation is huge.